Hello everyone. This afternoon we're coming to you from Colombo Park Oval. I'm Mike Coward and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good afternoon everybody, and to you Mike. I've just had a look at conditions. We've got perfect conditions lined up now, Mike, and no chance of rain in sight.
Thanks, James. England. Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary. Big appeal.
Yes, umpire gives that one. Tremendous strike.
It's another six on fire.
That's a huge shot, and that's three sixes in a row.
Another one. Can you believe this batting display? And that completes a very good over. England, 1 for 28.
That one, return to sender. Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself. Four there. Nice shot. They get a really cheap wicket here.
Big shot.
That's run away to the boundary.
Well, the wicket taken, but couldn't really slow the momentum. Runs from it in the end.
What a shot. Six.
The fielder cuts that off well. Morgan moves to seven.
Well, they really needed someone to push on, and there were some promising signs early.
Oh, no.
faster than they got in. That's a really key wicket here, and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Wonder how the batsman will handle this one. Patrick Ball coming up.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
It's in the air. Another six. The batsman seeing them like beach balls. England stay on 4 for 71.
Beautifully timed, nice shot. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well out there.
This has been a wonderful performance.